coming back to you. There's the same rabbit. This time, she's decided to eat a few grapes. She just finished the green grape. Now it's time for the red one. And she likes that too. She still has not eaten the broccoli. Maybe she likes it cooked. It is a pretty rabbit. And really a pretty hungry rabbit as well. The other day I was putting some seed in the bird feeder in the backyard here, and put some seed down for the bunny rabbit here. She was eating, and as I walked over to the bird feeder, came over and smelled my shoes. I don't know why, maybe she was just getting a scent, or maybe she was going to eat my toes, I don't know. But I thought that was a pretty brave gesture, getting that close to me. Decide where to go next. Oh, she's off to go play with her friends. Oh. Now she's eating a plant that I just planted yesterday. Get out of here. Okay, bye, bunny. See you later.